Now the next thing is principal value. Principal value of the inverse trigonometric function. The value of inverse trigonometric function between the range of the function is called principal value. Now we discuss some problems based on principal value. We have to find the principal value. Find the principal value of sine inverse 1 by root 2. Very simple. For what angle of sine? Its value is 1 by root 2. And the angle will be searched only in the range. So, the range of sine inverse is minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. So, how to find it? The method is, let sine inverse 1 by root 2 equal to theta, where theta is the principal value. Theta must lie in between these two. So, this implies sine theta equal to 1 by root 2. So, sine theta equal to 1 by root 2 can be written as sine pi by 4. The angle is chosen so that it lies in the interval of the range. So pi by 4 lies in minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. This implies theta equal to pi by 4. And what is theta? Theta is sine inverse 1 by root 2. So sine inverse 1 by root 2 is pi by 4. So this is the principal value of this one. Next question is, find the principal value of cos inverse minus root 3 by 2. The range of cos inverse function is 0 to pi. Close interval 0 to pi. So therefore, let us suppose cos inverse minus root 3 by 2 equal to theta. So cos theta equal to minus root 3 by 2. Minus is, this minus is for this minus. And root 3 by 2 is written in terms of cos as cos pi by 6. So cos theta equal to, now minus cos theta is cos pi minus theta or cos pi plus theta. If it is taken cos pi plus pi by 6, the angle will go beyond this range. So cos pi plus pi by 6 is not accepted. So pi minus pi by 6 is taken. Why? Because this angle will lie in this range. So we have to take care of this. So therefore cos theta equal to, this value is 5 pi by 6. So theta is 5 pi by 6. And what is theta? Theta is cos inverse minus root 3 by 2. This is equal to 5 pi by 6. This lies in the range 0 to pi. So this is the principal value of this one. Next question is cosec inverse minus root 2. Again, range of cosec inverse function is close interval minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. Except 0. And again we start in the same way. Let cos inverse minus root 2 equal to theta. So cosec theta equal to minus root 2. Minus is, this minus is for this minus. And for 2, 2 is written in terms of cosec as cosec pi by 6. So cosec theta equal to, it can be written cosec minus pi by 6. We know cosec minus theta is minus cosec theta. So minus cosec theta is written as cosec minus theta. So therefore theta equal to minus pi by 6. It has gone to fourth quadrant. So this is the principal value of cosec inverse minus root 2. This lies in the range of this one. Now, next question is, find the value of cos inverse 1 by 2 plus 2 sine inverse 1 by 2. We take the help of principal value. So cos inverse 1 by 2 plus 2 times sine inverse 1 by 2. This is equal to, we take its principal value pi by 3 plus 2 into sine inverse 1 by 2. For what angle it is 1 by 2 in sine? Pi by 6. For what angle it is 1 by 2 in cos? Pi by 3. So we have this value. On simplification, we got pi by 3 plus pi by 3, so 2 pi by 3. Next question is, find the value of this one. Again, we take the help of principal value. Tan inverse 1 plus cos inverse minus half plus sin inverse minus half. 1 is, tan inverse 1 is pi by 4. At tan pi by 4, it is 1. So we have taken pi by 4. Cos inverse minus 1 by 2. It can be written as pi minus cos inverse half. And sin inverse minus 1 by 2. It can be written as minus sin inverse half. As you have given earlier, sin inverse minus x is minus sin inverse x. Cos inverse minus x is pi minus cos inverse x. That's why this is. So this is equal to pi by 4 plus pi minus. This is cos inverse half is pi by 3. Sin inverse half is pi by 6. Hence, after simplification, we got this one. So finally, it is 3 pi by 4. And next question is, evaluate this one, cos of cos inverse minus root 3 by 2 plus pi by 6. Cos of cos inverse minus root 3 by 2 can be written as pi minus cos inverse root 3 by 2 plus, it is this plus, pi by 6. So cos pi minus, this the value of this one is pi by 6. And this is already pi by 6. These two get cancelled. So left with cos pi only. And it is minus 1. So its value is minus 1. Now, giving you assignment from NCERT book. You are supposed to complete exercise 2.1 from NCERT book. You can solve from other book also like R.S. Agrawal or R.D. Sharma. It's up to you.